human life is quest for its own identity. Every human being wants to know who he is. And he wants this journey to remain entertaining, engrossing, and beautiful all through it. So when journey remains with newness in every moment, and along with that, eternity is explored, then human being feels fulfilled also, engrossed into it, and it seems entertaining to him. It retains his interest, because these days human span for focus is reduced so much that even entertaining a person, generating one's own interest into what one is doing, is becoming in itself a problem. So that this needs to be solved. It is only in spirituality that these two things are met. Both the objectives are met. Every time newness in spirituality, you explore your intelligence, newness there, you explore your emotions, new things are there, then you explore your eternal nature, how you are. So these all things are maintained when we live a materially balanced life and keep exploring ourselves. Then only we move towards our real identity. When all the identities which are imposed from outside, be these our religious identification, which is the much more deeper than it appears to be, then our national identities, our family identities, all those identities are in fact impressions which come through the, we live through various relations. So when all fulfilling all these potential identities, we keep moving further inside, then only we explore our real identity. So this is the sojourn, this is the journey which we take, and every moment is new there. So on the occasion of New Year, you can start your journey by looking at yourself afresh. Happy New Year to all of you.